Hi there, how are you going? In my previous video, I spoke to you about my cancer, my chemotherapy, and losing my hair because of the chemotherapy. Now, I've got a lot of comments, a lot of really nice comments, thank you very much. But I was also asked how I made that video, because there was some shower scenes. So I thought I'd make a quick behind the scenes video of how I made that previous video. So that video was just under 3 minutes. Stay with me, I'm gonna try and keep this behind the scenes video about that video under 3 minutes as well. Let's see how we go. So it all started with turning on the tap in the shower. That was quite simple. I just used my iPhone. Just held the phone in one hand, turned the tap on, the water started. There was one problem with that. The iPhone didn't pick up the sound of the tap. So I actually went back later on and with my phone a lot closer, recorded the sound of the tap jiggling and put that over the top of the footage. The next scene of the video was the shower coming, or the water coming out of the shower itself. Now I recorded that at 60 frames per second. So I was able to show that in slow motion. I'm not sure if you picked that up, but I just think it looks better just coming out that little bit slower. Not too slow that it's not realistic, but just slow enough to get that feeling of the water flow starting. So the next scene was me standing in the shower. First time I've actually filmed myself naked, so I was very careful with the framing. But the next scene was in the shower and rubbing my hair, what was left of it, under the water flow. And that was quite simple. I had my GoPro in the shower rack beside the shampoo at just the right angle, so I could film myself with two hands rubbing my hair under the water. The following scene is what raised some questions. I had both hands in front of me full of hair that had just fallen out as I'd run my fingers through my hair under the shower. To do that, I actually had the GoPro in the shower with me. So you know, on your GoPro you have this little connector thing at the bottom here that clips into your GoPro mounts. Well, it's quite simple. I stick that in my mouth. So that's how I did the two-handed shots. GoPro in the mouth, hands in front. And that was my shower scenes. They have said that I will lose my hair. So before long, I'll be a noob nut. I'll be Simon the Baldy. For the footage from the actual YouTube website of my previous video, I actually used the screen capture recording function of my MacBook Pro and then dubbed in the original audio over the top of that afterwards and cropped it down so we didn't get ads and other information. So I just got the core part of the website with the information that I wanted to show to portray that I was actually talking about a YouTube video. For the backyard buzz cut scene, I was just here outside. My wife had the clippers and I was just using my iPhone 11 Pro as the camera, the front facing camera at that, which is 4K, and it just amazes me the quality you get out of this thing every time I use it. So my wife had the clippers, she did one row. On the second row, she caught a snag. I don't know what's going on with my ugly skull. She got caught on something. But I thought just before she caught that snag, I thought that was the best spot to cut it. It set the scene and it was enough just to show what was going on without it dragging on too much. Most of the footage of me talking in that video were filmed here in my bedroom. Now, after I'd had the buzz cut from my wife outside, I came back into the bedroom and I just wanted to get my hat looking straight for the video. Gone into the bathroom there in the mirror, and I did have the camera rolling because I'd started and gone back, and you know, and I hadn't planned for the footage of me standing at the mirror to be included, but when I was editing, I thought it actually set the scene of me for the very first time with no hair, just in the mirror, getting my hat straight. I could have just used the flip out screen on the camera, but I was in front of the mirror, and I thought that just set the scene. And then I used a crossfade to sort of make me disappear from the bathroom back here in front of the camera. So there we go. I think this might be the new look, because Simon the Baldy. So when you were watching the video, did you realize that I'd used something like a GoPro and an iPhone to film some of those tricky angles, especially in the shower? If you did, let me know. So once again, that was a behind the scenes of my losing my hair thanks to cancer and chemotherapy video. Hopefully I've been able to edit this down to just 3 or 4 minutes. Now, what about the behind the scenes of the behind the scenes video? The making of this video? There might be some interesting clips. But no, I'm not going to put you through that. That's just ridiculous. And then I'd have a behind the scenes of the behind the scenes of the... No, I'm not doing that. But stay tuned. I do have some more videos planned. And if there's updates to my chemotherapy or cancer, I will make more update videos about that. Thank you to everyone who left really nice comments on the last couple of cancer videos and on social media as well. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you very much. And that's it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.